see something strange.
Come with us and you will see this old town of Halloween.
Please stand for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Lenape. Today is Wednesday, October 30th, 2019. I'm Griffin.
And I'm Faith.
And you're watching the Lenape Tech News.
Today you better be wearing your pink to support breast cancer.
Tomorrow dress up in your creepiest costume.
Official Lenape Spirit Wear is on sale again now.
Get order forms from your shop teacher, the trophy case in the main lobby, or outside Mr. Jasek's room D103.
Short sleeve shirts, long sleeve shirts, and hoodies can be ordered with one of the three different designs.
Including a new alumni design, perfect to gift to your favorite alumni.
Orders due November 22nd. Lenape Tech will be hosting a FAFSA completion workshop on Monday, November 4th, 2019 at 5:30 p.m. in the Lenape Tech Library.
The FAFSA is the application that all students planning to attend any college or any post-secondary school should complete to receive financial assistance.
See Mr. Jones in the guidance office if you have any questions.
Now on to Mo for the weather.
Good morning, Lenape. Today we're going to have a high of 70 and a low of 57, and tomorrow we're going to have a high of 66 and a low of 36. Now on to Zach for the lunch report.
Good morning, Lenape. Today's lunch in 9-1 is hot turkey and cheese sub, parsley, potatoes, carrots, fruit milk. 9-2 is spicy chicken. 9-3 is build your own bowl. Reporting from the cafeteria, this is Zachary for Lenape Tech TV. Thanks for watching.
See something strange.